rancid blood whispers to me, kill, kill, and kill again. My ruined body yearns to reap death in this world. And when this foul urge calls, it possesses my whole being. Injured beyond repair, I know nothing besides this. I must resist the dark urge, lest it consume my mind. I must discover who I was and what happened to me before my twitching knife hand writes a tragedy in blood.
Thank you. blood in your head thrums and pounds. That pounding blood obscures who you are. An overwhelming loss of memory. How you ended up amidst these hellish flames is just as hidden. You have nothing in your skull, besides your name and a headache. But you are in danger. The torturer behind this cruel prank will meet your malice when you get out of here. Killing. Now that sounds like your first good idea.
Oh, my head. How much further can I go? Open up. Good.
Yes, you've come to save us from this place. From this place, you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
Remove us.
From this body!
From this case. Free us.
From the skull, but you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat. Your fingers twitch with the desire to rip its tender, moist meat to shreds.
Our freedom is ours, friend!
The creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm!
At the helm,
we are needed.
The brain tenses, as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not hear it? We will not survive here. We are needed to navigate. We are needed to leave this realm. To the helm we go! We are going to the helm.
Thousand years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geih, Mind Flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.
Let my name be known.
Where do I go from here? Hope your soul is in good hands.
You prove surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
At the ready. Ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late. Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Objective noted.
Istik, back! Touch nothing without knowing its purpose.
Damn it.
No time to rest. Can't slow down. Brain in a jar. How many are there?
The dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
A room. But for what? Another brain.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
Stretch, is this to be our fate?
The newborn Mind Flayer stares at you, weak and dazed. Soul appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. This device is different from the one that caused the other captive to transform. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades. And another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Life flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings. A fleeting image washes over you. An unwashed operating table. Your innards without, the headache grows worse. Images appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
You've made a grave mistake.
Breeds madness.
Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kainyank.
Onward. Transponder. You've made it in time. You half expected your memories to return once you were free of the Mind Flayer ship. But your past is still an aching void. If you don't find a way to remove the tadpole burrowed in your brain soon, your future will be as blank as your past. Your head whispers vengeance. You cannot wait to slice your way forth, seeking whatever wrought this tragedy upon you.